Miguel Cotto and Ricardo Mayorga are going to mix it up this weekend in Vegas. At the same time, Sergio Martinez and Sergey Dzinziruk are also going to mix it up. I caught up with boxing trainer George Diaz to talk about these fighters, their styles, and more.
George Diaz, Ricardo Mayorga, what is he going to bring to the ring? Let me see, his style.
He's just going to be throwing windmakers. Like, just think about one thing that he does. He just comes in throwing big shots and comes from the left hook. Basically, he has no control over shots. Cotto, I think he's gonna try to box a little bit more, try to use his toe like he did against Yuri Foreman. Try to box, pop. Yeah, that's what he meant.
How's Cotto gonna stay out of the haymakers of, besides his mouth that he's in Cotto's head,
yeah.
How's he gonna stay out of those? Because Shane told me you gotta watch for the punches landing.
Overhand right, yes.
Show me that.
Yeah. That's the one that he uses. He comes here and he comes over. He just comes over. But, Cotto is, one thing about Cotto, he's kind of like a soldier. He's always has that straight little poker face, doesn't show no expression.
Personally, as a fan, I'd rather take a guy like Mayorga. He's like entertaining, he pisses you off, he makes you laugh. He's like the MMA guy, he's like a WWF guy. Wait, so who wins, Cotto or Mayorga?
I gotta go with Cotto. But I do give you this. What I question of Cotto, the stare down. That's the only thing I question. Why he didn't do the stare down. That's the only question mark I have. But who should win? Cotto. But can Mayorga pull it if he lands a big shot that he's able to hurt him? He needs to hurt Cotto.
Okay. Sergio Martinez, how does he move and how is he going to deal with the...
He's always going to be moving, throwing big shots. Coming in, pop. Just moving. He's going to be Sergio Martinez, with
Sergey Dzinziruk is straightforward, a lot of jabs.
Typical, where is he from originally?
Ukraine, he's
Ukraine.
Like...
So he's typical European type of style. They're just going to be right here, this one thing about European. They always come here, they loop that hook. I'm working with a lot of Russian fighters in here, so they're always got that straight up European style, so...
Can that stop Sergio Martinez?
I don't think so. It's just Sergio right now. There's only two things about Sergio. He got a lot of lateral movement. He gives you angles.
He's quicker than people think.
Exactly. People probably underestimate his age. He is 36.
Oh, there you have it. Sergio Martinez, Sergio Dzinziruk, Miguel Cotto, Ricardo Mayorga. What do you guys think about these fights? Let me know. From the Goose and Jimmy Van Nuys, I'm Elie Seckbach reporting.